They bring the party to you with your favorite Disney characters. Kayla Gavigan, owner of Once Upon a Party, is here to talk to us about an upcoming event that you have and also a very special do-it-yourself craft that you have for a special tea time, right?
Yes, exactly.
So talk to me about it. I mean, this is the hat that we're going to be making here.
Yes, it's right over here.
And it's going to be actually tied into the event that's coming up soon too, right?
Yes, exactly. Tomorrow we're actually hosting our Royal Tea Party here in San Antonio at Lambermont Events.
And so what's the first thing we do? Because you got to have the right hat to go to the tea party. So what do we do?
So first we're going to make the brim. So you're going to take a piece of cardstock,
okay,
just like this. And since it's all glittery on one side, we're going to go ahead and flip it over.
Oh, that's a good one.
We're going to use our template here. Nice, fancy bowl.
Yeah, you can get any bowl, right? Any
right.
small bowl that yes. you eat cereal or anything out of.
Yes, just as long as it's bigger, like a good size for
the actual cup
you're using.
Okay.
Yeah. So you're just going to place it down and then just trace all around.
Oh, I'm going to copy you because you did it like right at the edge there.
Yeah, less
oh,
to
look
cut.
At that. I'm already messing. My circle is not really a circle anymore. But there we go.
There
and
you
so
go.
When you have these parties,
yes.
Is it always just one character that will come with you, or do you bring multiple characters with you?
It's based on the client's request. So
oh, okay,
we
cool.
can have multiple. We have several different characters, fairy tale, superhero, sci-fi. We have some custom characters. So it really depends on what type of theme event you are having that day and what your little one's favorite is.
And that's the essence of Once Upon a Party then, right?
Yes, absolutely. Our mission is that we create magical moments for the families of South Central Texas.
Uh-huh.
And we do that through private parties, through community events. I mean, we've even been at weddings and all sorts of fun stuff. So.
I could imagine. This would be a lot of fun. You got to have Rapunzel show up. I can imagine, you
sure.
know, you have the Let It Go.
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
of
yeah.
Let It Go.
Yeah,
the Let It Go Girl.
Yeah, Let It Go Girl. As you can yeah. see, I haven't seen it too very recently. Okay.
Yes, exactly.
So we have the brim of the hat.
Yes.
And now you have this cup, which it looks like
yep.
that, but you just trimmed the top part
we
off.
We did, right? Yes. Especially normally it'd be made for, you know, a smaller head. So
okay.
we're going to go ahead and we'd cut just a little bit off of it so
okay.
we have a nice size. But you still want some room around there so we can put our flowers and whatever decoration
okay.
items.
And then it's just a hot glue gun, right?
Yes, and obviously if you're going to be doing this with kids, you want to make sure that, you know, there's
supervision,
an adult
right?
using the hot glue gun, or you could probably use tape or maybe some other kind of glue if you have time to let it dry, but this is nice and
dry,
quick.
There you go. You know, I'm going to try
yes.
to adhere mine to the outside because I don't think I got a good sticky part there on there.
That's okay. We're going to cover it. So.
Now, the event coming up, though,
yes.
tell me a little bit more about it. I mean, because you're actually, families can come and enjoy this
Absolutely,
thing, right?
Absolutely, yes. Yeah. So this year, we've opened it up to be the whole family. So we're inviting moms, dads, brothers, sisters, aunts, I mean, whoever wants to come and be a part of it and, you know, kind of have that experience all together,
yeah.
We invite you to come with and be
Very
there.
Very cool. And where are you located at?
We are actually based in New Braunfels,
okay.
But we travel all over. So we go to Austin, we come here to San Antonio often.
Very
and
cool.
Yeah.
And where can people buy tickets to the event?
So you can buy tea party tickets at our website, myonceuponaparty.org. And there's going to be a link there for event tickets. And you can. We actually have three sessions this year that you can pick from, morning, afternoon, and evening.
Well, thank you so much for being here. We're going to continue. I think my little hat came out pretty nice.
That's
I'm just
going to
wear it right there.
All
right, for more information on Once Upon a Party and their event coming up and how you can get tickets, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab. All right, still ahead on the show.